Ready to kick it?
Let's do it.
Hey, Kenny.
Good morning, Wayne and Chris. You guys were excited about Taco Tuesday. How about Food Truck Monday?
I love it.
Then sure.
Getting cheesy with Cheesy Dave here.
Ooh,
yeah, man.
Yum.
It's good. So Food Truck Monday is happening here at Legacy Village. It's part of their summer schedule. One of the food trucks featured. It's going to be Cheesy Days. This is Ryan. And good morning, man. Good to see you.
Good morning.
You.
Nice to meet you.
Mac and cheese, if you please, right?
Absolutely, yeah. We have geographically inspired dishes, mac and cheese bowls. We build them to order.
I was looking at your food truck. How many different states? We have about six or seven different states?
Yeah, five different types of
okay.
Mac and cheeses. Yep. We
awesome.
Have got the Wisconsin, the Buffalo, the Kansas City, the Capri, Philadelphia.
Excellent. All right, so what you do, you start out here, right?
Yep. Make the cheese sauce, we boil the noodles,
boom, boom,
get everything
boom.
Ready to go.
And then you pop them in.
Yep, got them going here.
Okay, after you boil, you pop them in. And then after that, it wouldn't be mac and cheese without the what?
Cheese
the cheese.
Sauce.
Right?
So then we mix it with the sauce.
Okay.
Nice and cheesy.
Of course. And everybody loves mac and cheese. You like to have the ultimate comfort food, don't you? I mean, mac and cheese is just like a hamburger. And you guys also do hamburgers, right?
Absolutely, yeah. We have sandwiches, we have hamburgers, we have side dishes.
And so what are we adding now, Ryan?
So this one is our Kansas City.
Gotcha.
This is
because Kansas City is famous for their barbecue, right?
Absolutely.
Okay.
And we top that with some scallions, some fried onions.
Mm-hmm.
And then some barbecue sauce.
Well, that's Kansas City.
They're good to go.
Boom. All right. And then the next one you're going to make.
And this one is our buffalo. Got our buffalo chicken.
Gotcha.
Put that on top. And then we top this one with some blue cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Throw a couple celery sticks in there.
So
ranch
any,
dressing.
Any sports game, that would be perfect because, you know, instead of having buffalo wings, you have buffalo mac and cheese. That'd be awesome.
Absolutely.
Voila. And then next to these, what do you have, Ryan?
Here we have our Capri.
Okay.
So it's going to be diced tomatoes, basil, fresh mozzarella, and a balsamic glaze drizzle.
On top of a bed of mac and cheese.
On top of the mac and cheese.
Okay. Then next to
and
that.
Here's one of our side dishes. That's our tomato cucumber salad. We also have roasted redskin potatoes.
Hmm.
We also make a bruschetta. You just get a bag of chips.
Awesome. And then you also have burgers on the menu.
Yeah, we have three different types of burgers. We have a Cheesy Dave, a Southwestern,
mm-hmm.
and just a plain Jane.
Awesome. Well, that's great. So Food Truck Mondays, you guys are going to be out here at Legacy Village.
Yeah, we're going to be out here a few times.
Okay, excellent. You guys can go to our website, get a link to Legacy Village's website. You can figure out when Ryan's going to be here with his team, his wonderful wife. That is so cool. You have turned one of the comfort foods into something really cool and unique. Congratulations
Absolutely.
On that. And two thumbs up to Dave. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Thank you so much, Ryan.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It. And we're going to end with that beautiful view of Cheesy Dave's mac and cheese. Back to you guys.